हेलो स्टूडेंट, सेकंड स्टैंडर्ड मैथ्स मॉडल क्वेश्चन नंबर पेपर 1. ओके, सी हियर, राइट द मिसिंग नंबर्स मीन्स यू राइट देयर बिफोर नंबर, यू गो टू द बिसाइड नंबर, बैकवर्ड नंबर, यू गो टू बैकवर्ड नंबर मीन्स 99 इज गिवन, यू गो टू द बैकवर्ड नंबर 98, 97. ओके, एंड यू वॉन्ट देयर आफ्टर नंबर, आफ्टर 99 100 नंबर इज देयर, राइट देयर 100, एंड यू गिवन देयर 97 एंड 99, यू राइट देयर इन बिटवीन नंबर मीन्स 97, 98. 97th after number write, या फिर 99th before number means backward number write there. Okay. See here. Given number 198. You want here before number also, after number also. Before number also, after number also. 198 before number 197. And 198 after number 199. Okay. Next one. See. 520. 520 is after number 521, 522, then 523. Okay. Understand? Next one. 55 means count there by 5, 5, 5. Skip there 5 numbers, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. 60 right here. Then 65. Then 70. Then 75. See here. 190, 180. Count by backward 10 numbers. Means 190 backward number is there, 180 na? 190 is given, 189, 188, 187, 184, 183, 182, 180 is coming there. Okay. What is the next backward number? 170, 160, 150 given, 140. Understand? Next one. Question number 2. Write numbers in ascending order and descending order. Ascending order means what? Write the number small to big. And descending order means what? Write the number big to small. Now, see here. 748, 539, 893, and 700. First number means hundreds number. This one is a 3-digit number, na? So, you see there, first one number, 7587. Which is the small? 5 is the small. So write there first one, 539. Then 500, after 500 which is number coming? 7 and 700 is there. So you compare there tens place. One have 4 and one have 0. 0 is the smallest number. So write there 700. And next one 748 and remaining 890. Descending order means what? Write their numbers big to small. Write their numbers big to small. And you start from the opposite sides of ascending order. Understand? Okay. Write the place value of each digit. Write the place value of each digit. First one, given number 384. Write there ones, tens, hundreds. Ones place, multiply by 1 means 4 multiply by 1 is equal to 4. 8 tens place multiply by 10, 8 multiply by 10 is equal to 80. 100 place multiply by 100, 3 multiply by 100 is equal to 300. Next one, also same, 1s, 10s, 100s. 1s multiply by 1, 0, 0 is a tens place, so 0 multiply by 10, answer is a 0. Because of any one number multiply their 0, answer is always 0. 5 is on 100 place, 5 multiply by 100 is equal to 500. Understand? Form 4 numbers using digits, write their numbers. Write the numbers name. This one given you 3 numbers. You want here 4 numbers. First one number write there. 147 means 147. Write there. 147. 147. Second one write there. 471 means 471. Next one 714. 714. 714. Next one 741. Write there 741. Understand? Next one. Add their numbers. Addition. All of you know the addition. Addition. How to do the addition? You start from the ones, tens, then hundreds. Okay. Ones carry, come to the tens place. Tens carry, come to the hundreds. See here. 3 plus 5, 8. 6 plus 2, 8. 4 plus 3, 7. Understand how to do? Next one. 4 plus 9, 13. 3 right here. 1 is a carry on next place. How 13 you write this type? Last number right here. Last second number carry on next place. 8, 1 plus 8, 9. 9 plus 7, 16. 1 is a carry on next place. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 2, 3 plus 3. 6. Understand? Now also same as a subtraction. You start from the ones, tens, hundreds. 8 minus 5, 3. 9 minus 4, 5. 7 minus 3, 4. 3 minus 8 is possible? No. What you do? Take carry from the next number. Next number which? 9. You take carry from here and here 1 minus. 13 minus 8, 5. 8 minus 4, 4. Understand? All of you understand? Now also see. 50 minus 27. How to do? 0 minus 7 is possible? No. You take carry from next number and there one minus. 10 minus 7, 3. 4 minus 2. 50 minus 27 is equal to 23. Complete the table. Complete the table. See here. This is a cube and this one is a cone. Cube have how many corners? Count there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 corners. Edges. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12. How many flat surface? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And curved surface means when you throw this one, they go away, they run there. But cube is run there? No, they only stay there. So there is a no curved surface. See here, how many corner? Only one. How many edges? No edges is there. And how many flat surface? One. Only keep your birthday cap, stand on one side na, and curve. When you throw the that one, they run there. So that one curved surface is one. Solve the words problem. How to recognize this is a addition problem and this one is a subtraction problem? In addition, how many together, how many all together, total, how many in all, the sum. These words coming, that time you do the addition. And subtraction, taken away, how many unsolved, how many left, how many difference, how much more, these word coming, that time you do the subtraction. Now first one, Smita bought 52 white roses and 44 pink roses. How many roses did she buy? What you do? How many total rows they want now? So you do their addition. This one is a white rose plus 44. This one is a pink rose. 2 plus 4, 6. 5 plus 4, 9. This is a total rose. Write their answer. 96 roses did she buy? B1. There are 97 fruits in the basket. 79 were sold by the fruit seller. How many fruits are left unsold? What you do? Minus 97 total fruits minus 79 sold fruits. And here you want unsold fruits. 7 minus 9 is possible? No. Take carry 1. 17 minus 9, 8. And 8 minus 7, 1. 18 fruits are left unsold. Okay. Today we complete here your revision. Today's homework, page number 93 and 94 completed. Okay. Thank you. And do the all topics revision. Okay. Monday onwards, Monday, your exam going on. So do the revision. Thank you.